is the night that will shake the foundation of WWE to its core. Night one of the 2023 WWE Draft. We're sold out live tonight in Corpus Christi, Texas. Friday night SmackDown on Fox, sponsored by Progressive. A triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
And I'll tell you what, Cole, it doesn't come any bigger than this WrestleMania main event rematch as tag champs KO and Sami Zayn defend against the greatest tag team in history, the Usos. That is tonight's main event here on SmackDown on Fox.
You know, it's only appropriate that the game of games, the man who runs the place, Triple H, will kick off night one of the WWE Draft.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, The Game, Triple H!
You know, Wade, Triple H was once involved in the famous 2004 WWE Draft, where he was drafted to SmackDown, but he never actually made it to the show. He was traded back to Raw later on in the week. So one of the most incredible draft moments involving this man.
A highly valuable commodity to get top superstars on your brand. Many twists and turns to come this evening.
Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. And welcome to the 2023 WWE Draft. Now, before we get started, I just wanted to lay down some ground rules because everybody knows I'm a big stickler.